Okay, day five in the can. I felt pretty good today, actually. The best I've felt. So Justin Timberlake, new album, Everything I Thought It Was, I have had as my anthem for this entire quest. I started at the beginning of the album every single time I start, and I see how long it takes me. Actually, today, I did add something. I added times for each round. So, round one, 9:39. Round two, 9:48. I got a text message and I got distracted. Round three, 8:36. Round four, 8:25. So I got progressively faster each round. My goal, I just kind of wanted to see how long it was going to take. So it's about 40 minutes of work, give or take, with a little bit of rest in between each round. I'm hoping that the better I feel as I go, like I can shave a little bit of time off that as I feel stronger. So definitely didn't feel like I was dying, but usually, like, let me just say this. Days one through four, by the time I was two sets in, I was like, God damn it, I'm only halfway. Like, my mental, like, it was bad. So I was dreading the second two rounds every single time at this time. So now I, like, kind of plowed through the third one pretty quickly, and I was like, all right, I feel good. Like, I don't feel like my legs were seizing up. I felt like I was cramping and all kind of shit before. So, you know, noticing some small wins here. Definitely like a mental change from round four to five. I laid on the floor for round four for like 20 minutes and scrolled on my phone procrastinating. I think keeping the time is actually healthy for me because I'm in here alone and it's really easy for me to like be gassed in between each round, come over, look at my phone, and then like all of a sudden 5 or 6 minutes have passed and I'm like not sweating and not breathing hard anymore and I'm just getting distracted and wasting time. So I think timing it is like my own level of like accountability in here. So all in all, I feel pretty good. So I still have a goal of doing this earlier in the day. It's like 6 o'clock in the evening now. So, oh well, daily progress.